right. Thank you very much for the kind invitation for Seed 11. It's our third presentation over here, and we have something thrilling to share with you, and that is a large battery format. We presented two slides to bring that into context, where it is positioned and how are the business use cases. What you see over here is a full range of batteries which VARTA is producing. You see, we are specialists in small battery formats. That's more than 60% of our revenues called solutions and microbattery business. And you see in the middle of that, the lithium-ion large battery formats. And this is a special format where we received last year public funding worth to around 200 million euros for the next couple of years. And that helped us to bring that battery out of the R&D department into a mass production. So we started last year to bring up our first pilot line, and we will finish that in the second half, close to year's end in 2021. This production line is still a pilot line. So behind is not huge numbers, which we can go into a huge marketing campaign, but the cell is ready for use. And now we put with that first production line, our first step into mass production and efficient mass production. Where we are currently, we said this pilot line will be ready at the end of this year. And currently, we bring first samples to potential clients, and they test those batteries, and the feedback is very, very positive. So we are optimistic to have a business case in early 2024, maybe at the end of 2023 with first revenues on our P&L. But in the meanwhile, we will enlarge our production capacity. So what is behind of that cell? It is a format which we call 21700. And 21700 means it's 21 millimeters in diameter and 700 millimeters in height. And you see, we received the subsidy from the public, and that was federal government and local governments. So they both gave us for that special format 200 million and 100 million for the lithium ion technology itself. And this cell has some thrilling parameters. First, it has a lower inner resistance, and that is important to clever handling as the heat. The heat which is coming up by charging and decharging this battery. This battery is very rapidly in doing so. So it needs only 6 minutes to be charged to 100% from 0 to 100%, or 3 minutes from 0 to 80%. So our use case in the first stage will be that we want to convince potential clients in the premium car segment or in the sports car. And in those two use cases, the car manufacturers need a booster function, and they need that booster function in combination of CO2 reduction. And that is exactly what this cell is delivering. It gives high power on short timing. It can be recharged by recuperation or by just using your brakes very fast. And then you have, I would say, the booster function gain available for the users. As I said, we will first start with a level of 1 to 2 gigawatt hours. So that is the first, I would say, stage where we want to start. And that level would then translate into 100 and 200 million in cells. But that is early stage. So we are still at the pilot line. And 2023, 2024, you can expect first revenues. So what you get back from the market is very optimistic. It's not only e-mobility, it could be as well on the thrilling machines, it could be as well used on the power packs. So there are use cases where we are already at home with VARTA. We have two business cases, two segments with power packs and storage systems where this battery can be used as well, and it opens up new business cases for VARTA to go into e-mobility. So this is early stage. Stay close to us. More to come over the time that year. Thank you very much.
Hi there, since you watched this company video until the end, I'm guessing you liked the video. And that's probably because we work very hard to create the most engaging and added value content for you. If you're a company and want to find out how we, at Seat 11A, can make a company video with and about you, please email us at content@seat11a.com.